Thursday Scentsy Sniff and Sip. Okay, I know what you're thinking. It's not Thursday. Let me invite you into the process of how I achieved director, but more importantly, how I found myself. It was September 2016, the month before I gave birth to my fourth kid. Four kids. Crazy. We were temporarily at my parents' house to help my mom out after my dad suddenly passed away. Our temporary move changed when my mom got diagnosed with stage 4 melanoma. Our house was chaos. My husband, an ICU nurse, worked 60-hour weeks. My mom had doctor's appointments. My mom's dog wasn't really potty trained. Two of my babies were in diapers. Three of the four kids were in school and other activities. My day consisted of poopy diapers, poopy dog, breaking up fight calls between kids, taking mom to treatment, and being super mom. I love my family, and I was giving them everything. Everything. I was losing myself. After my daughter got car sick and everyone was screaming about the stench, I turned to my husband and said, okay, hear me out. I'm joining Scentsy. It's $49, and I'm gonna earn amazing trips like Trina. I'm not gonna build a huge team. I need something for myself. I need some kind of outlet. Brian's side of it. He loves my crazy flight of ideas. Okay, babe, just don't spend too much money. A month later, I had gotten my warmer of the month in the mail, Harvest Pumpkins. Remember Harvest Pumpkins? In love, okay? I wanted to show it off, but in my own way. Surprisingly, I was home alone. I repeat, I was home alone. That means no one was home. Even the pee-pee dog was gone. When a mom gets home alone, nutty things can happen. Yep, you know, girl. I realized it was Thursday. Without a second to doubt myself, I plugged in my harvest warmer, grabbed a pumpkin beverage, prepped on my phone, and pressed record. Hello, everyone. Happy Thirsty Thursday, Scentsy Sniff and Sip. I am Laura, and I want to show off my pumpkins. I made a quick 2-minute video showing the warmer, telling a story about myself, all while having a beverage. Then I pressed upload. It was out there, in more ways than one. I turned off my phone, because that would hide any criticism, and a panic struck in. What did I just do? Are people going to think I'm the biggest dork ever? Is Brian going to be embarrassed of me? I hope I didn't swear. Do I even have makeup on? Is this spit up on my shirt? When I finally got the pumpkins to turn my phone back on, I dreaded the message from Brian. I opened it up and it said, I'm watching your Thirsty Thursday videos and it's hilarious. Way to go, babe. I am so proud of you. That day, I gave birth to my fifth baby, my Thirsty Thursday videos. When Thursdays roll around, I get to use the excuse of working to do my videos. I tell a story about myself, showcase Scentsy, and quench my thirst. With a random moment of alone time, I found my place. Some moms get alone time and decide to clean. I decided to tap into my personality and make a video about something I love. The process of coming up with different ideas to showcase how much I love Scentsy became my priority. Each week, I challenged myself to think of something creative. Sometimes I tell stories about my childhood or my crazy life as an adult. Other times, I give my share impression. Do you believe in love after love? I can feel something inside to say. I really don't think it's wrong enough. People were sharing my videos, and one day I received an email from a random person asking if I would do a fundraiser for a local boy who had cancer. Love to. When I presented the mom with 100% of my commission from the fundraiser, she said, you just paid for 2 weeks of physical therapy for our guy. Simply by believing in myself and the product, I was helping others. My life's still chaotic. My mom's still in treatment. My kids are nuts. The dog still pees in the house. But I have a better sense of fulfillment and balance, and I'm a better person because of Scentsy. So I started doing these videos and achieved some pretty awesome things. Not a music record. Yet. My husband and I enjoyed Punta Cana last year. And we will be quenching our Thirsty Thursday on the cruise this summer. Don't spend too much money, he said. Now I'm working on another goal, being paid consistently a title, building a team, and finding people who want to quench their thirst in this crazy life. So if you get some alone time, focus on how you want to quench your thirst. Happy Thirsty Day, Scentsy Sniff and Sip with Laura.
Little Sonny and Cher with Laura.